Yeah, man. I'm gonna get my Chris Brown on today, homeboy. I'm just saying. Come on, Batman. Let's do this. All right, let's see what we got here. Yeah, dude. Google. Come on, Google. Oh, look at that. It's the Chinese New Year. Did y'all know it's Chinese New Year? It's Chinese New Year. I don't know how to say that in Chinese. So happy Chinese New Year to all y'all that celebrate the New Year in Chinese. I guess that means we gonna eat at Gorbra Golden tonight. I don't know. It's the year the dog chicken catfish nugget value meal. That's what it is. That's what it is. Come on, it's the end. Brown. What Chris Brown I wanna listen to today? Ooh, I know. Look at me. Man, that's the one I want. There it is. Come on, Chris. We gonna do this thing, but we gonna get that Chris Brown on today. Where's it at? There it is, come on, Chris. Yeah. Right. Tell him, CB. What the thing he do? That boy doing that thing with his legs. I'm going to learn how to do that. What in the hell? Huh? What are you doing, man? Man, what the hell are you doing sneaking up on me like that? Man, you scared the hell out of me, man. You like the got. You know I got them Batman jiu-jitsu skill.
I mean, I take a day to go and do some things, and I leave you here in the house, and I come in here, and you sitting at my computer. Like, what are you doing?
I thought you were doing the thing for the. You was doing the thing for the the celebration thing today, you know, because you was doing for the, you know, it's Chinese New Year. Happy Chinese New Year, dog face cat, chicken nugget thing. That's the year. You wanted them, ain't it? That when you were born. What you want anyway?
I come in the room, you're sitting in here, you got the music blasting, I can hear it all the way out in the hallway. What are you doing, man?
I'm in here getting my Chris Brown on, man. You know, look at me now. Look at me now. I'm going to sing that tonight at karaoke. That's what I'm going to do.
As a matter of fact, no, I'm going to do Chris Brown tonight.
Oh, you going to do it? You probably be working tonight anyway. I mean, you can sing all the songs in the book. Why you going to do the one song I'm going to do?
Yeah. Oh, no offense, but I think I got that covered. I got it covered.
You do it better than me. You do Chris Brown better than me. Oh, I'm glad you think so. Because I Chris Brown, you man, I remember I was there when he was at the Tapper Keg down there when he was auditioning for the record label. I was down there when he was talking about, he's the man on the floor. If he ain't, I can't run it like he can. I can't run it like I used to. I'm a little older, but you know, the police get to chasing me. I'll be the insane boat to the end of the track. I will. I'm just saying, I can out Chris Brown you in karaoke, that's all I'm saying, because I know I've been doing that song since, like, practicing it, get it, go to get it, gotta get it, gotta get it, go to gotta get it, I got it, I can even. Well, I tell you what, here what we gonna do, here what we do, we settle this right now, since you think you're so good, here how we gonna settle this. Me and you, tonight at your show, because you supposed to be working at the fire station, right? Since you think you all that, we gonna do Look At Me Now, and we do all the three parts. We do the Chris Brown part, and the Bust Around part, and the one, the little boy, you know the boy name, look like the little voodoo doll from the Tales in the Crypt from the Hood. You know the little bird, Junior Bird, Wayne, Bruce Wayne, Junior, Lil Wayne, that's his name. I knew he was gonna come to me. You know, I get a little confused sometimes. His hat kind of tight. And your mama should have got me one in a bigger size. Anyway, I'm just saying, we'll do that tonight. Oh, yes, we will. And we'll let the crowd decide who do the better version. That's what we're gonna do.
Uh-huh. I just have one question for you in all of this. And all of that, whatever that is you have going on under that hat with those shades on, with the clock, maybe all of that's weighing down on your neck and causing stress on the vertebrae, make your neck do some crazy stuff like that, and you can't get proper circulation to the brain. I just want to know, how exactly is it that you propose that we do this at the same time? I mean,
I don't know how we gonna work that out. You look just like me. We can't be in the same place, same time. You know that. We make something happen though. And when that crowd tell me I killed it, and you sitting there with that rock on your face, the thing look like you got rock in your jaws. Don't be mad at me. Now go on. Now I'm trying to get my go on. I'm trying to get my Chris Brown on. Think I'm playing with you? And bring me some Doritos while you at it.
You think you got it, Holmes? All right.
I'm just saying, if you want to do it, man, you can go ahead. We can go ahead and make this happen. Because I am not scared of you, and they will be the ones to decide.
Man, you need to
tic-tac or something. You breath is barking, dog. You have bulgogi for lunch or something. I'm just saying. Go on with that, cousin. That's not happening.